Yeah, sure, sir. All the technical things has been checked. Thank you, sir, for your permission to go ahead with the session. Let me, on the very onset, first of all, greet everyone with a very good evening. I can see our parents joining in with their students. So, first of all, on behalf of the entire university, especially from the School of Engineering and Technology, I'd like to congratulate you all, that is our beloved students, on your academic achievements. We all know that today we are here to celebrate your success, the efforts that you have put into. It is really wonderful to see all that you have accomplished in pursuing your life's goal and your commitment to excel even now in the face of this challenging circumstances. This really inspires us and the entire SOET family. We all believe that academic excellence of students, it is a goal of most of the higher education institutions. And the same is with Adams University. We, in our journey toward excellence, we intend to provide adequate challenge to all the brightest students, and we propose to institutionalize the academic award or distinction. Let me talk about the Dean's List, which has traditionally been a prestigious honor for the students to strive during their academic tenure, because it demonstrates a commitment to academic excellence and the ability to rise to the workload, however heavy it may be. So let us know, what is the eligibility that you all have already cracked to be in the Dean's List? So there are certain pre-qualifications to receive this award or distinction. So you all have completed your semester, all the graded course credits in full time capacity, and that too in a single attempt. So by single attempt, we mean that it's a first official attempt, and there shall be no consideration to the students who complete the course credit in next attempt due to a valid reason for absence in the first attempt, whether you are permitted or not permitted. The SGPA that you have attained is at least 8.5 out of 10 without no failing grade. And you should maintain a cumulative grade point average of 8 out of 10 throughout enrollment without any failing grade again. And you should not have violated any of the covenants of the student code of conduct and should not have any disciplinary case against you. So I once again take this privilege to congratulate SOET top 5% of the students based on the individual program level performances in the various departments each semester, those who are selected for the Dean's List. And this is purely on the grade point averages attained by all of you. So let me talk a little bit about the reward. I think there's some noise. Okay. Yeah. So moving ahead with the reward that you people will be getting is, you may be permitted to take additional courses without additional charge. And if there is any during one semester of the academic year following that distinction as free optional elective, you may get invitation to university special events or may be sponsored by the university for attending some outside events like seminars, conferences, etc. The students who will be included in the list will receive a certificate and a commendation letter from the dean. Students may get preferential treatment in issuance of books, provision of special carrels in the library. And then again, there will be a letter of appreciation to the parents, guardians, from the mentors, as well as the dean. So that is really a wow move to celebrate your success, to recognize your hard work. So just with this, I will just go through, I'll let everyone go through the list of the dean that has been circulated with us from the School of Engineering and Technology. So I'll just take a minute for that. Yeah, I hope my screen is visible with everyone.
visible, madam.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So moving forward, we have from the computer science engineering in semester one, Sri Janshur, Nandini Roy, Rohit Sit, Arya Pal from different departments, Prima Giri, Shaptoshi Bhattacharjo, Prathama Sarkar, Sunanda Jana. So congratulations to all of you. I hope all of you are present. Can I hear from you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, congratulations, yes, everyone.
Thank you,
very
ma'am.
Nice. Thank you.
We have Shomodip Shamadar from Biomedical, Mechanical Engineering, Kaushik Ghosh, Pritam Chandra, Obhik Shaha, Shottojit Dhar from Civil Engineering, Pritam Ghosh from Civil Engineering, Riti Mukherjee, Shorashish Dash, Shoma Mojumdar, Shweta Upadhyay, a mix from first, third, and as well as fifth semester. So once again, congratulations to everyone. I hope all of you are present over here.
Yes,
yes
ma'am.
Ma'am.
Thank you, yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, great to hear all of you. So then there's Shomik Sheen, Anvesha Kaur, Krushnik Bishwas, Shweta Bhattacharji, Anindo Nag, Parijat Amin, Shagnik Chakraborty, Mritika Dash, Priyanka Sarkar, Devabroto Pal. I hope all of you are present, and we are really overwhelmed to see your grades. Like, it's beyond nine, everyone. So it's really very a happy moment for every faculty to see the students score like this amount of marks. We really wish you all the best for your all future assignments, and we will like to wish you all that keep it up. So I hope everyone is present over here.
Yes, ma'am. Thank yes, you, ma'am.
Great. Ma'am. Congratulations. Congratulations, guys. Then we have Mohit Kumar Shoni, Indira Dam, Sajid Ali, Robindranath Dash, Avinash Karmakar, Jyotika Churiwal, Sulagna Sengupta, Shatavisha Paul, Pragyajit Chatterjee, and Neela Kundu. Are you people there?
Yes, ma'am. Thank
yes,
you.
Ma'am.
Great. Congratulations, dear everyone. So moving forward, it's Nilanjana Roy, Shubarno Bhoumik, Satyajit Ghosh, Moshumi Dotto, Aratrika Bose, Shomi Chakraborty, Shormishtha Mondol, Shubham Vishwas, and Sushmit Shaw. So that's really wonderful to have so many people in the list of the Dean from the School of Engineering and Technology. And I hope the list that I'm showing over here, the people are present over here. Can I hear from all of you?
Yes, yes ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
great.
Yes,
congratulations. Ma'am. Congratulations once again. And the last but not the least, it's Rakibul Islam, Shoranil Mondol, Shrija Sinaroy, Anindo Ghosh, Smriti Maiti, Ratul Dev Datta, Shornali Haldar, Shayon Bakhira, Deepika Borua, and Shushobhan De. So once again, congratulations, and I hope all of you are there with me in this program.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Right. Yes, ma'am.
So thank you, everyone. And let's go ahead with the program. To go ahead, I would like to invite our Honorable Dean SOET, Professor Dr. Ashwini Kumar Sharma, to kindly address all the students and the parents. Thank you, sir. Over to you.
Yeah, thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
You are
audible.
Yeah. So this is a great moment in which there is today there will not be any advice from the dean's side. It is just kind of a celebration we are into. You can't think of it how happy and how motivated we are. We the teachers are at this point of time when you people have actually shown that soundness in academics, which is mostly needed by any of the student, and you have actually cracked it going beyond this 9 CGPA. I don't know how you people studied and how you achieved that. I could not think of doing that in my times. Anyway, this was on the lighter note, but I'm very, very happy. And when this news came from the registrar office, and when we saw your names, many of you, I think I have already interacted on phone or in person or maybe in the class also. So it's a kind of heartening thing for us that at least our students are with us. And that is what the most important thing for our teacher, right? So this is a moment to cherish for the parents mostly, because when the child is getting good marks for which he or she is there, parents do get exhilarated, and they can maybe some of you might be getting party today at your home by the parents, and if they are not giving, you ask from them that I have done it and you need to give it to us. Fine. So this is a most important part of your life where you have tasted the small success, right? This taste is very, very sweet. Though you are not eating any sweet right now, but it is very sweet. It is like calming the mind and then hoping for the best thing to be done in coming years. Likewise, apart from this, we will be giving you the certificates when you are coming physically here. And that will be by the dean side only. And apart from that, now these people who are into the dean's list, they have the privilege to actually put this thing into their biodata. And this is one of the accolades you have got, and no question about it. And this is something which you can put there, as well as many of you might be trying to go for higher studies at this point of time or later years. This itself is going to give you the point-based system what we encounter in Australia, UK, USA. This will be bearing most of the points that yes, there is no question that you are among those 5% of the students in a particular batch. And that's what the professors outside, those who are taking the students for masters and PhD, are looking for. So congratulations once again. It is a privilege for me indeed that I am with you and I'm part of you right now. So with those words, please enjoy this. These are the moments which does not come just like that. You need to earn it. Maybe you are putting in rigor for maybe 1 year, and after that you are getting it. So catch hold of this moment and enjoy it. So with these words, I would like to end my speech here. Last but not the least, you can go for the party today. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir, for your encouraging words. It was really great, and it is really very energetic to hear from you every time. And I hope the students have also enjoyed whatever you have said and learned from you. So with this, I would like to invite Dr. T. Senthil Vadubal, head of the Department of Civil Engineering Department, to kindly address the students. Sir, over to you. Sir, please unmute yourself, sir. You are muted.
Am I audible now?
Yes, sir. Perfectly audible. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Sudipa, and thank you, Dean, sir, for giving us a wonderful platform always to cherish with our student members. And it's really a great day and great moment that we are together to celebrate Dean's List, where your academic excellence got a good recognition. This kind of recognitions, that to become a top 5% in the university, it's a great honor. Our professor deans are already mentioned that the benefits of it, and I'm just connecting it with SAR's word. Academic excellence is always demonstrating your own ability to perform, achieve, and excel your scholastic activities, which identified today, and that provided by means of the grades and the superiority you claimed because of your progresses. So keep up the good spirit, and this is your intellectual capacity, and who have already done the courses, that alumni also here, I believe, last 2 years. So you started performing outside and you become an ambassador for our university also. Your skills already started supporting to the mankind, and you have started your services into different platforms. Hope this also brings beauty and another crown to Adams University soon, we believe. And congratulations to all, and the great moment to celebrate, and all the parents who supported our students to achieve this milestone, we thank from our bottom of the heart. And whatever may be the education, whether it is online or offline, formal or informal, this kind of an achievement is like a celebrational moment, and it is limitless, and you can enjoy it for your lifetime. So keep this spirit, and you have something to frame and store in your wall at this moment. Frame of wall is already ready. Do well, and we all are behind with you. Whatever support from the university and from the department side, we are always available to handhold you. My congratulations to all of you again, and thank you so much for arranging this kind of a wonderful initiative, to Sudeepa also. Thank you, Sudeepa. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for such inspiring words once again. And I hope the students are also enjoying this platform, you know, getting recognized for their efforts that they have put into through this tough times and the hardship days that we all have been through. So with this, I would like to invite Ms. Srimanti Roy Chaudhary. I think ma'am is okay, ma'am is not there as of now. So I'd like to invite, just let me check. Dean sir, Shujoy sir is there?
He must be there, madam.
But in the meeting list, sir, I cannot see him actually.
No, I think he is into that training meeting.
Okay. So there was some kind of message from Sujoy sir's team and side, na, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So till Srimanti ma'am joins in, I would like to invite one of the, you know, experienced professor from the School of Engineering and Technology, Professor Dr. Shomendranath Roy, to please share his views and congratulate all the students, sir. If you can just share your inspiring words.
Thank you very much, Sudeepa. Thank you, Dr. Sharma. Thank you, Dr. Senthil. And thank you to all my colleagues, fellow colleagues. So it's a nice initiative. I really appreciate it to the organizers. And I must appreciate those who have obtained these prizes and recognition. But nevertheless, those who have not qualified, but next time they should try to qualify further. Okay, so this is the good area or good initiative that all the students have got the inspiration and motivation, and we from the faculty members always try to students to give them the motivation. Okay, so this is the best, the footprints, that whenever you do something, you have to do to make your footprints in the university campus, either in the physical appearance or rather in the virtual appearance. Okay. So thank you for this, and I must congratulate to the parents, the student parents, and so they must investigate their words recognition, and whatever it is, they should motivate their children and their words. Thank you, Sudeepa.
Thank you so much, sir, for such nice words. It's definitely this, the parents of the students also who are a part of the family where, you know, without any single word also they support their children. They you know, they are the silent supporters, what we can say, and yes, they adds up their soul. The spirit is coming from them only. So you know, a huge round of applause for all the wonderful parents within our family. With this, I would like to you know, request Mr. Deepanjan Banerjee, exam coordinator, because you know, through this exams only we have got the students and their scores and the marks. So Deepanjan sir, if you can just congratulate your students, sir. Deepanjan sir. Okay, I think we can go back to him later. Now there's another team who would like to wish their best wishes to the students. I would like to invite Dr. Shojul Shaha and his team to share his good views with all the students. Sir, over to you.
So, good afternoon, all the respected faculty members and the students. So it's our privilege to welcome you and also congratulate you for achieving this milestone. I hope that in near future, in the next semester onwards, so whatever benchmark you have achieved, so we'll keep increasing your benchmark from this level to another level and make us proud. So on behalf of the entire IQF committee who are present right now, so you may not see, but the Pabok sir is there, Shomo sir is there, Sunam ma'am is there.
Sir,
I request all of you please come to this side. So that the students can see you and they get motivation. So I request all the faculty members who are present over here, please congratulate them.
Congratulations, guys.
So wish you best of luck from our side. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Sir, I would like to request Nishorga sir, who is also the co-convener of the event, to kindly share his words with the students.
Okay, so is it okay? So am I audible? Yes,
you are audible, sir.
Okay, very good evening to respected Dean sir and all my colleagues over here, and also my beloved students. So obviously this is your achievement, and this is not the end basically. So this is the continued process, okay? And please be on the track always, okay? Whatever you achieved, obviously that is your one perspective, okay? But from the next, you just try to get your better achievement, okay, in your career, okay? So that should be your goal, your specific goal, okay? Because after your after you pass out after your final year, okay, then you will be become into the professional one, okay? So whenever you will be become the professional one, then lots of responsibilities will be there, right? Now only you are like only study, you are the student, but whenever you are in the professional field, then lots of responsibilities, lots of things that you have to achieve, okay? So that you please prepare your mind in this way, you please set your goal, right? And for now, all the best, okay? And looking forward that we will meet you soon, okay, physically. So thank you all. So over to Sudipa madam. Thank you
so much, sir. Yes, it's necessary, you know, it's quite hard to achieve the success, but it's more harder to maintain the success. And we would wish everyone to maintain whatever they have achieved. Even they should, you know, the competition should be with yourself to excel your you know, previous achievements. So with this, let us hear from the students how they are feeling right now and what was their inspiration to score this kind of mark. So with this, I would like to invite Shweta Upadhyay. Shweta, over to you.
Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, Shweta, you are audible.
Okay, ma'am. So good evening to everyone present here. Firstly, thank you, Dean sir, and thank you, ma'am, for such a warm celebration for all of us. It's actually a pleasure, and at the same time, I'm a little bit...
Come live, Shweta, if you can just come live.
All right, ma'am, I'll try.
Yeah, it will be great to see you. Yeah, very nice. Yes, thank you, Shweta.
Actually, ma'am, I'm in office, that's why.
Your father is also there,
yes,
right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, so we yes, can ma'am. See the proud faces. Welcome. Welcome, Mr. Dharmesh Upadhyay. And congratulations.
I'm traveling, so thanks for the day. Thank you, madam. I'm just traveling, so thank you. It's an honor. And thank you, Dean, sir, for always being there, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, so actually I'll say that I'm a little bit sad as well, because we really wanted an offline celebration, but unfortunately some of us are in Bangalore right now. But yes, about the preparation, I would say that it's not always about the time that we invest, it's about the quality that we actually invest in that time. That means if I say as an example, if I keep on studying for 24 hours and not study and keep on holding my phone or something, then that's not study according to me. Studying less, but studying more, I mean, studying properly is important. Of course, if I say only about studies, then it's not only a thing. The friends around us and our parents are, of course, our biggest support. Because when it comes to friends, they keep motivating us. They keep asking questions, because of which they learn, and from them, we also learn. And our parents have always been the biggest support. And for me, my parents have always stood there from right when I was born. And even to date, when they are away from me, they are still there supporting me. So that's all from my side. Thank you.
Beautiful, Shweta. Beautifully, you know, spoken about the effective utilization of time. That's really what is needed. So with this, I would like to invite Satyajit from Civil Engineering Department to share his views. Satyajit, over to you.
Thank you, ma'am. Firstly, I would like to apologize as I won't be able to turn on my video due to network issues. So a very good evening to our Dean sir, respected professors, and my dear friends. So as you all know, I stand here today to address actually how I managed to deal with the pandemic, keeping my academics intact. Well, to be honest, I really don't know how to respond to this. I am heavily honored to be here. So when I moved here in Adamas, actually, I am from Bangladesh. So I had to sacrifice a lot, my family, my friends. So when I moved back due to the pandemic, I wouldn't let all that vain go in vain. So I would like to thank my mother, actually, for cooking me good food and reminding me to study every day. I would also like to thank my professors for helping me, irrespective of the time in which I called and cleared my doubts. So overall, my professional as well as my personal life of a student went hand in hand pretty well, as I managed my time very efficiently as well as effectively. So with this, I would like to congratulate my fellow friends who got selected in the Dean's List, and would also like to motivate those who haven't. So study is something which makes us, which nurtures us actually, and helps us to become a better human being altogether. And thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Satyajit, for such matured words, and definitely we all wish you all the best in your journey. You have really come across a long distance from Bangladesh to India to pursue with your career, to achieve your goals, and we can vouch on that Adamas University is going to help you with whatever facility that we can provide, starting from professors, study materials, labs, and everything that you require to, you know, shine bright in your professional career. And I can see a proud HOD smiling. Why? Sir, anything about Satyajit you would like to say? Yeah, so it's the ownership of the department, right?
Actually, he mentioned that the one who always has interacts with people, he does the same in every class, he tries to interact with faculty members.
Yes.
Some of these questions, sometimes even we need to go back to take. Then I'll go back and take my book and refer back to him, and I will come back to him sometimes too. So such a wonderful guy, and he's already very matured enough student. His what could I say? His approach is like almost like a professional who already working. That kind of a matured language and matured approach he will provide in the classroom that makes other students to go in a good, high spirited way. That is the good approach of Satyajit. I believe in him. And I am taking class in this time also. It's a really wonderful having with him in the department.
Wow, that's really great. So Satyajit, you know, more feathers are attached with your wings. Your HOD commenting about you in the public platform, like it's really a great honor, Satyajit. So I wish you really all the best and I hope you remain like this and improve yourself more and more day by day. So with this, I would like to welcome Indira Dam to share her views on achieving this. Indira, over to you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for giving me chance to speak here. Sorry, ma'am, I am facing some internet issue. That's why I'm not able to on my video camera. The first thing I want to say, good evening to all, to respected Dean sir, to all my faculty members. I have completed my BTech in this year. After so many days, I meet everyone just like it's a reunion kind of thing. I'm really very much glad to see everyone in front of me after so many days. So this is a very prestigious award, something I can say that I got. And I got motivation from all my faculty members for last 4 years. They just helped me a lot in each and every time. Whenever I got any problem, I face any problem, they just helped me to overcome all these type of things. And I want to say my thing about my parents also. They just help me a lot in each and every time. They always tell me to they just motivate me to how to be a part of this type of situation and how to be a good build my career. They just motivate me in so many times, and these all things are motivates me. And I just really glad to hear to be a part of this type of program. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, Adams University, for build my career in this super way. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Indira, and wish you all the best in your future endeavors. So with this, I would like to welcome Rohit Sheet. Rohit, over to you.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Good evening, everyone. I certainly place my humble greetings to our Honorable Dean Sir, Sudipa Ma'am, all HODs and all other faculty members present here. I am Rohit Kumar Sheet, BTech CE, second year. I am feeling elated to speak on this auspicious occasion. At the beginning, like every second person, I was new and didn't know how to merge myself along. But it didn't take much time to endure myself with my new home. Apart from academics, I have always tried to put my 101% for something innovative for the college and discover all its new fields. For me, getting selected in this list is more than I could ever imagine. It's an opportunity that doesn't come around too often, so I want to make the most of it. Along with their support, advice and blessings, I have reached where I am today. The most important thing for me will always be that all of you have believed in me, and I hope you will always believe in me. And I promise to honor your belief in my giving my absolute 100% and do great work. Looking forward to such immense opportunities coming ahead. And now, before leaving the stage, I would like to say thank you to our Honorable Dean Sir for selecting me and giving me this wonderful golden opportunity. That's all from my side, sir. Thanks everyone for your priceless patience.
Thank you, Rohit. And the most important thing is, dear, that you believed in yourself that you could do this. So wonderful. Few names, it always comes to our notice whenever it is anything from SOET, any event, any program. So, and then again, I can see Senthil sir smiling broadly, you know, again, owning the ownership of Rohit from his department. So now with this, we would like to invite Kaushik Ghosh. Kaushik, over to you to share how you are feeling right now, scoring it to the Dean's list.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening, ma'am. I'm Kaushik Ghosh. I'm from Bangladesh. I am very happy to selected for Dean List for this success for Dean List. This every semester teachers and for very help me this good this make a good result. I will be trying this this success and momentum hold on. So that's it, ma'am.
Great. We wish you all the best, Kaushik, to hold on this success. Why hold on? You know, you must compete with yourself and you must cross this success and,
yes,
you
ma'am.
Know, take the other step. So we really wish you all the best. With this, I'm opening the forum for other students. Like if anyone wants to come and speak about their experience, please raise your hand. Let us see that how you people are feeling. Anyone who would like to speak? Okay, Avinash Karmakar, over to you.
Thank you, ma'am. Good evening to all the respected deans and HODs and all the teachers and staff members. First of all, am I audible, ma'am?
Yeah, yes, you are, yes. Audible. Avinash, please open your video. Avinash, please open your video.
Sure, sir.
In the meanwhile, others can raise their hands so that I can go to them. Okay, great, Avinash, seeing you after a long time. Congratulations and congratulations to the proud mom. Welcome.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. First of all, thank you, Dean sir, to selecting me this wonderful event. It is my honor to be a part of this evening. And I am graduated in this year, 27-21 batch, Civil Engineering Department. In my experience, I gain lot of things, and in my memory bag, I could say, first of all, some kind of good memories and bad memories, but most of the time, good memories in my bag. The teachers are lots of supportive, like from beginning first year, Shudipa ma'am was first engineering mechanics. She helps lot to me the basics. Then Vidhan sir, then Tridip sir, Senthil sir, and Shandip sir as well, SN Rai sir, all this, and lab technicians, all the teachers are very helpful and to build the concepts. And very, very helpful. I am become thankful to Adams University to not theoretical approach. It is a practical approach as well. Some kind of summer internship, like industrial visits, and all the stuffs. In my batch, we give this opportunity to become a Mython Dam visit. It's a very nice full experience. And lab are so beautiful, making concrete, strength of material lab, transport soil, to making core cutter tests, lots of memories. But after lockdown period, online environment, I miss lab, and some kind of internship we did virtually. These things is a little bit compromising, but in 2017 to 2019, it was a blessed. I am blessed to be part of this university. I'm very blessed. From my side, it is a 100% satisfaction from theoretical approach to practical approach, all the stuffs. And one more thing, thank you. And some kind of, sorry, sir, I used to bunk classes, especially Roy, sir. In those classes, sorry, Roy, sir. In those classes, my friends and me used to play cricket, basketball, flute, football. Lots of memories are এখনো দেখতে পাচ্ছি সেই মেমোরি গুলো, যে ফুটবল খেলতে যেতাম, ক্রিকেট, মানে কি বলবো, দ্যাটস অল অ্যাবাউট মাইসেলফ।
Such a wonderful heartfelt confession from Avinash. I'm really very glad to see you. Avinash was one of the most obedient student in the entire class, and I think Senthil sir will also agree with me. And I am also, I was lucky that in due course of time I was very much involved with their batch, teaching them engineering mechanics workshop in during their first year. So Avinash, wishing you all the best. Senthil sir, you would like to say a few words to Avinash and maybe Roy sir?
Yeah, only one word.
Actually, Sudipa, Avinash, yes, was very good. Attendance was very good, though he is telling that he bunked my class, but not that. He was attended all my classes.
Geology class, sir. In environment class, I am regular.
Yeah, you are regular. Okay, thank you. Wish you all the best.
Actually, Sidiba, I have only one liner. He is my hero and villain. He will be acting on both sides. He is very good at it, and he is the one who claims for his requirements. And because of him, I have tried many things hardly to get it done. Yes, even I am sometimes a little bit lower in my work progresses. He pushed me all around. He will stand like in front of my cabin every time.
But I miss Senthil sir.
Yeah, I know that. Actually, I have taken you summer internship, I believe. But I have not taken a regular class to you.
Yes, sir.
He's the one who always stands in front of my cabin and asks all the questions, whatever I need to answer. And because of that, the department shaped a good good in view, I believe.
You please give the chance to others.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Should I off my camera?
Just few moment. If your mom can speak. Apnar kemon lagche je chhele dean's list e qualify koreche?
Bhalo lagche.
এইটাই
সার্থক হয়েছে যে আপনাদের কাছে ভালো শুনতে পেরেছি, এইটাই আশা।
অবশ্যই আমরা সকলে ওকে আশীর্বাদ করি, ও যেন আরো এগিয়ে যাক ওর জীবনে, আরো আরো সাকসেসফুল হোক। যেভাবে ও নিজের পড়াশোনা নিয়ে যতটা সিরিয়াস, ও এই সিরিয়াসনেস নিয়েই নিজের প্রফেশনাল পুরো ক্যারিয়ারটাকে গড়ে তুলুক। সো উইথ দিস, থ্যাংক ইউ ম্যাডাম ফর জয়নিং আস, থ্যাংক ইউ অবিনাশ ফর সাচ আ শর্ট বাট ভেরি ইন্টারঅ্যাক্টিভ সেশন উইথ এভরিওয়ান। ইট ওয়াজ গ্রেট টু সি ইউ ওয়ান্স আগেন। এনিওয়ান এলস ফ্রম দ্য স্টুডেন্টস উড লাইক টু স্পিক? I can see many names. Anindo Nag, if you can say something. Or if there is any parents.
Request, yes, Srija. Request okay. To say something.
Srija, if you are there. Srija. Okay, so any other parents? I would like to open the forum now for the parents also to share their experience with Adamus University and the students, and especially about the achievement of their son or daughter. We are waiting to hear from you. Anyone's parent who is present with us? Okay, I think there's okay, fine. So Dean sir, I request you we are going to give them the certificate once they comes down physically, and there will be a meeting again physically with all of you. The schedule and everything will be shared with you later. And sir, if there is any last message from your desk, sir.
Yeah, madam, there is no message at all. The thing is that the same ceremony will also happen physically because we wanted to meet these students as early as possible. So whenever they are coming down to the university, all of them are there. So obviously they have made to the dean's list. So I was just thinking that why can't we have a small party with these students? In front of our office in the ground where we can have the table and all these students are there and having the whatever thanda or garam, whatever they want. And this will be from the dean's side. So Sudipa madam, I think kindly arrange for that in the most beautiful way, the way you are. Okay. So please go ahead with that. From my side, please take the money. Whatever it needs, right? So yeah, that's
sir, it. Sir, let us see whether the students are willing to, you know, have the party or not, because they are not willing to speak over here. So let me see the hands raised who are willing to come down for the party. Oh my God, now Anindya Ghosh. Oh, sir.
That's okay. Yeah, so
I think everyone is raising the hand. Everyone is raising the hand to come down. Yes, we are also so much excited to meet all of you physically. It has been long that we have not seen your smiling faces, your bright faces. So very soon, I along with my team will have a discussion with Dean Sir regarding the ceremony. And we look forward to invite you down to the campus to meet your friends, your juniors, your seniors, and definitely your teachers. So on this note, I would like to, yes, sir, anything, yeah. Sir?
I was thinking that the people who are passed out, they should not be left away. So those who are with us right now, we can have a party with them. And obviously the certificate will be having the photograph also. Means we will be having a photo session with each student with the certificate. Also, the people who are passed out from the university, they are by default invited now, as they are our alumni. So whenever they are coming, it will be there in my office. So they should not feel left out that sir ne humko chhod diya. So that's what it is. Thank you.
Okay, so sir, such nice gesture from your side. Definitely all the alumni people, it will be tough for you if we go with a single date. Like Abhinash, Indira is there, then Shweta is also, I think, is outside for her job. So at any point of time, any day you come down, you are welcome to the dean office. You can just give me a phone call, or maybe you can call Sagarika ma'am directly to inform about your arrival, so that we can really enjoy the time with all of you. So with this, I would like to end the session, but this is again a new beginning for all of the wonderful people around you, around us today. We really wish you all the best in your future endeavors, and we wish to see this kind of successes more and more in the coming time. So a very good evening and have a great time ahead. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you.